Rachel Zegler has taken ignorance to a whole new level with her yet again clapping back at those who didn't like what she said at the recent actors' strike.
If I'm going to stand there 18 hours in a dress of an iconic Disney princess, I deserve to be paid for every hour that it is streamed.
You serious?
And to be honest, at this point, it just seems pointless to make a video about Rachel Zegler, because tomorrow she'll probably put out another tweet or make another comment which will be worth talking about. But hey, it's too entertaining to ignore, and you guys clearly like it because the videos continue to get views, so let's just keep it coming. So after she received backlash for a statement at the recent actors' strike, she responded by saying, "I don't know why everybody hates me for saying it." Seriously, you don't know why having a 22-year-old multi-millionaire tell people that she deserves more money didn't get a good reaction? I mean, that is beyond arrogant. And I mean, fine, if that's what you're worth, if that's the money that you deserve, go out and get paid. Get the money that you can actually get. However, don't complain about not making enough money when you're a multi-millionaire at a strike with other actors who are lucky to earn $20,000 in a year, especially after you just got paid $1.5 million to play Snow White. And let's go back and listen into her statement again, because there's something else that is massively wrong here.
If I'm going to stand there 18 hours in a dress of an iconic Disney princess, I deserve to be paid for every hour that it is streamed.
And did you hear the way she said, "I deserve"? That's the problem. Because no, you don't deserve millions of dollars when other actors and other staff members are on set for the same 18 hours and getting paid way less. They're lucky to make $50,000 for being on set, so no, you don't deserve millions of dollars and more money from streaming just for being on set for 18 hours. That's not what warrants it. Because if she were to come out and say all actors deserve residuals for the work they do, and all actors deserve to get paid for streaming, especially when these production companies are making money from streaming, the actors deserve to get paid. If she came out and said that, then that would be fine. Because yes, all actors deserve money, but there are so many actors out there who aren't getting paid millions of dollars just to be on set, and they deserve the same amount of money that you get from streaming. And you, as a multi-millionaire with a huge platform and a huge voice, can use your voice for good and fight for those who don't have the same outlet and the same reach that you have. That's what you could do to actually make a difference for many of these actors, and that should be the whole point of you attending this actors' strike. But clearly no, clearly it's all about you, and clearly your $1.5 million at 22 years old wasn't good enough. And Disney have tried their best to ignore what Rachel Zegler's been saying. They've tried their best to not comment on it and to let it die down. But the fact that Rachel Zegler continues to come out and attack those who don't like what she says, the fact that she continues to come out and provoke people, must have Disney worried. Disney surely have to step in at some point and say, hey, this can't continue. This is not how a professional actor should conduct themselves, and this is not how we want you to represent our company and to best represent Snow White. Because this is only going to hurt the movie in so many ways, and not to mention the ways in which it will hurt the movie financially. And coming at a time where Disney's lost over $1 billion in their last 9 to 10 projects, Disney really need their next few movies to make some money, and I'm sure they have a lot riding on Snow White, and so they clearly want this movie to be a massive box office success, but it's definitely not going to be. It's definitely going to turn away a lot of fans the more Rachel Zegler comes out and makes comments like this and continues to attack the very people that she wants to attend her movie so that her and the company of Disney can actually make a profit. And she comes out and acts like all of this hate is because she wants to earn more money and because she wants to be fairly paid. But clearly that's not the reason, because if that was the case, then fans would attack every single actor. I mean, you don't see me coming out and saying, geez, that Scarlett Johansson is such a prick because she earns so much money. I don't attack Scarlett Johansson because she doesn't make arrogant, ignorant comments like the comments that you made at the actors' strike. Scarlett Johansson person doesn't come out and say the most outlandish, most ignorant and egotistical things so no one attacks her. If you're getting attacked online, most likely it's because you messed up. You messed up somewhere and that's what warranted the attacks. People don't come out and attack every single actor who gets paid because most actors just do their job and don't try and lecture fans over and over again and don't put themselves on a pedestal. And she's tried to claim that some of this is because of her diversity and because she's bringing diversity to Snow White. Yet when you look at a movie like The Little Mermaid, most fans came out and attacked Disney. They didn't attack Halle Bailey because Halle Bailey didn't come out and make statements attacking the fans. Halle Bailey didn't come out and make it all about herself. She made it about the movie and just did her job and did a pretty good job at that. So it's not about the diversity. That's not why people are attacking you. If that was the case, people would just attack Disney. But the reason that Rachel Zegler continues to get hounded by so many fans and continues to be in the headlines is because she continues to come out and make these ridiculous comments. And I just don't see how someone whose job it is to understand and empathize with people and to understand multiple perspectives, because that's the job of an actor. In order for you to best play a character, you have to empathize with them and understand their perspective. I don't understand how she can't understand the perspective of fans, and I don't understand how she can't see that the comments that she's been making, especially her most recent one at the actor's strike, is just so delusional. And especially just coming off playing Snow White, who's a compassionate, caring, loving woman. She's meant to be this figure of fairness. She's meant to be this figure of truth. Yet Rachel Zegler's come out and been everything but what Snow White actually is and what Snow White represents. I don't understand how you can play Snow White and not at least pick up some of those traits and realize how you need to grow and develop as a person. And with all of this, I honestly feel really sorry for Gal Gadot because she's been dragged into all of this mess just because she happens to be in the movie and just because she happens to be playing the evil queen. And she hasn't made any comments about this film other than what the film is. She's only made it about the movie. She hasn't talked about politics. She hasn't attacked fans. She's just stayed quiet and she's just done her job. And in every interview, she talks about how great it was to play the evil queen. She talks about the positive aspects of the movie and she doesn't attack people about the film. And Gal Gadot clearly learned her lesson. She's had her mistakes in the past, especially when you look at 2020 when COVID hit and she thought that she would give everyone some joy and better people's lives by singing Imagine with a bunch of other rich millionaire celebrities.
Imagine there's no heaven.
And that didn't go down too well, but that's okay. We all make mistakes, and Gal Gadot learnt from that. Gal Gadot learnt, and she no longer makes those same mistakes. So I don't understand why Rachel Zegler can't see the mistakes she's making, can't see why people are attacking her, and learn from those mistakes. Because at the end of the day, we're all going to mess up, we're all going to make mistakes, but we all learn from it. Yet Rachel Zegler continues to drill down the same mistakes over and over again and calls out anyone who attacks her about it. But what are your thoughts on Rachel Zegler's comments? What are your thoughts on everything that's going on right now around Snow White? Let me know down below in the comments. If you like the video, please hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you all on my next video.